He was a great man, a great leader. He saw the same potential in both of you. Here, Logan, this belonged to him.
Yeah, ironic part is that I make the mask look badass than my dad. Than my character's dad, actually. Alright, so characters... Characters are... Alright, so the characters on this mission are as follows. Sergeant Logan Walker, Sergeant David Hesh Walker, Riley, which we saw before, Captain Thomas Merrick, and a new character, and he's a player-determined character, Private Ryan Ghosts.
Warriors are in the air.
I don't even know where the guy is. Oh, he must have died. Shit. So, I know there is a Private Ryan here, but I can't find him.
Regroup on me!
We have incoming Federation Zodiac to the north.
Logan, get to the side of the ship! Let's go! They're trying to board the ship!
Regroup on me!
Move your ass, Logan! Get over here!
Where exactly are you?
This way! Logan, get over here now!
I can't tell where you freaking are.
Let's go! They're trying to board the ship!
No, no shit.
No. Zodiac!
No.
Go on deck!
Ryan must have been one of these guys.
Come on, Logan!
So I'm not seeing any of the other guys.
Get out of the open! Follow me!
I saved that bastard. You're welcome, Ryan. Come on, get on there.
Use the rig and mark the
box. So it's clear to determine he can die. Just because I'm the only one manning the stupid sand turret doesn't mean I'm the only one having to shoot all these guys.
There it is! There it is! Target the gunship! Target the gunship! Let it go! We can't take another hit like that! Enemy flight deployed!
Are you fucking kidding me?
Concentrate on those shoulders! Right, right, right! We need air support! Take it to the gunship! Target the gunship! Target the gunship!
On this mission, I actually helped Private Ryan live.
Command, have you got our ride?
Affirmative, Viper 6 inbound. NORAD has multiple inbound rods entering.
He got away.
The satellites are operational. All hands, wait for impact.
Run, Lego goes, run, Lego goes. Tag, Lego goes, tag, Lego goes. Fight some Lego goes, Lego goes. Oh, run, Lego goes, run, Lego goes. Just like the Obama all over again, except it's worse. Ow! No!
Get to the heli!
You bastards.
Come on, Logan! Get off and go!
Ah! No! No, I'm not fucking losing it.
Get off and go!
Hallelujah!
We got the damn thing operational! We've only got one shot at this. We need to join the main and so let's take out the ground array, or this war is over.
You know, the war never ended in the first place.
We struck two targets at the same time. The assault team's launched headed for the Federation space station. Their mission is to breach the station and take control of its orbital weapons. To make their approach possible, we have to destroy the space station's early warning array on the ground. Hesh, you need a team to seize control of their command center and launch a missile at their ground array. Well, it could be in the area, but this takes priority. An armored battalion will punch through defenses. Expect the most intense resistance of the entire war. Succeed, and our forces in space will have a fighting chance.
Alright, see you guys later, and maybe by then we will actually finish this campaign.